personal experience. This is called Whiskey Vacation. I guess we know what will be served afterwards here. Daddy comes home late and unties his shoes, sits in the rocker, turns on the news. I run upstairs and leave Mama with him, with his tumbler and rocks and his bottle of gin. I hear his voice talking on about his day, and Mama pretends she's got nothing to say. After supper, there won't be too much conversation. Daddy is gone on a whiskey vacation. Whiskey, whiskey vacation. In the kitchen downstairs, Mama's pacing, and I try to play quiet, but my hands are shaking. Daddy is gone on a whiskey vacation. The good nights were silent, but some nights he'd be bad mouth and Mama, then he'd start it on me. When he hits on the road, three sheets to the station, Daddy is gone on a whiskey vacation. Whiskey, whiskey vacation. And I'm shut in my room and I'm praying, but God, he don't answer. And all Mama's singing is Daddy is gone on a whiskey vacation. Was the drinker next door. He always provided, we never were poor. He never lost his job, never raised his hand. Respected by all as an upstanding man. I've had years to ponder what makes people drink, and the demons that haunt them and make them feel weak. Hit the bottle myself, but stopped in trepidation to keep from being lost on that whiskey vacation. Whiskey, whiskey vacation. There's a choice every